year's theme, breast cancer theme, centers on three main preambles. The first one is detecting breast cancer. The second one is on treatment. And the third one is on defeating breast cancer. In detecting breast cancer this year, we advocated for screening for men and women. And we emphasized on the role of men as traditional decision makers in the family. And so the premise was that if we get a man to screen, then a whole family is screened and totally healthy. In treating breast cancer, we advocated for the mainstream treatments, and we emphasized on chemo, radiotherapy, and surgery as viable treatments. And we also know that in holistic care, the role of religious coping cannot be taken out of the overall wellness. In defeating breast cancer, the approach has been quite different. This year, we also centered on ensuring that people do have a different orientation about the breast. So the breast is a symbol of life. The WHO recommends that a woman breastfeeds for at least 24 months before weaning off. And so in defeating breast cancer, we also advocated that men should also have a reorientation of the breast as a symbol of life. And in so doing, we advocated for collective responsibility. Collective responsibility also means that we all have a hand in this regard. The preacher, the imam, the young adolescents, the older